There you go. Various number ones of the future chart years, part two, act two. You know, I kind of really lucked out that Jazz Jammers started act two of both number ones of the future chart years. You know, the year part they did, Tough Times Will Last. This time it's Alfie. The number one of 2009, originally by Dionne, Warwick. I'm not sure.
Yeah, it'll work. It's about Alfie
The number one of 2010 went to Starshine, Holding Down the Moon by John Schneider.
I think that's high enough for me. That still doesn't look right. Come on.
The number one of 2011 went to Next. They were on top with We'll Be Together by Sting.
Together.
Yep, L and H didn't return to the top of the chart again, but I'm so glad Next did. The number one of 2012 went to Zack Attack for Did We Ever Stand a Chance? I believe it was one of their own songs from the Saved by the Bell show. Short. The number one of 2013 went to Josie and the Pussycats. Paper Bag by Fiona Apple. Bad thing is, I'm not sure if this is the song April had in mind, because at the time it was very late in the chart. We were thinking of stopping it anyway, but it still had a few more years to go. But our album planning really suffered, because we were just coming up with song titles for the moment. Or planning on spur of the moment kind of thing. So she wrote this name down, Paper Bag, but didn't identify the artist. So that years later I could say, okay, who did Paper Bag? So searched YouTube, found this one, and hoping that's what she had in mind. There's a slim chance we might have heard this song, but I'm just not as definite as most of the other songs that the future groups have picked over the years. Okay.
Oh,
Okay, we're almost there. The number one of 2024-2014 went to Team Samurai when they decided to do a cover of Hold On Tight. At first, I thought it would be ELO's version or some other version, but after hearing the song, I said, nope, I gotta keep looking. I finally figured it out. It was Samantha Fox. And if I looked it up a whole lot sooner, figured that out. What I ended up doing was going back to April's original notes for this one. I mean, it was one that she did have notes for. That's how I found out it was Samantha Fox. I'd still be guessing. I would have had to put Artist Unknown for this one. And I sure didn't want to do that. Anyway, that's why I didn't include this song in the Team Samurai Chrono concert thing.
Thank you.
And now, the last song of the year went to Disaster Area for Bug by ZZ Top. Number one of 2035-2015. If this song could have left sooner, it might have been Danger High Voltage out here doing... they put me in the mix, but no, this song just had to stick around and just really refused to go away. Okay.
Thank you.
we'll be right back with the after party.